I'm saying? Get a little taste. We just gave you a little 10 pounds. You know what I'm saying? Be afraid. Be very afraid. You heard? 10 pounds. That's it. All day.
Okay.
All day. Sir. We don't have to go too much into detail with the setup, but give you a quick glance on what's going on here. Very close.
The enemy right here?
700 horses we're looking at here. All right, hold together. This VR6, 2.8 liter, 24 valve. All right, turbocharged. All right, we're looking about the rough amount, about 700 to 800 horses in this vehicle here. Working with engine management, fuel. Yeah, see, that's what happens when you get fucked up. You get what? This is what we're working here. Got here 92 Corrado. All right, VR6. All right, we're working here with Shrek intake manifold, 2.8 liter VR6 turbocharged
right
with ATP
kit. Until the 3 liter gets done.
This is the next step up to this. But with this little setup here, we're looking about 450 to 500 horses with this setup. All right, we're going with a bigger displacement. So we're currently working on and. We're looking in the line of making this gentleman around 700 to 800 horses. So that's what's next on this one.
It's a sexy fucking car. It's a racing one?
Four lugs?
I know, right?
This is four lugs?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, that is a